I'm headed down to the country town that I used to live in called Carrollton, Ohio. About 24 miles. So here we go. I haven't been down here in a few years because I've been out of state away. Me and my friends used to come down through here, speed, raise cane, L. I know this area really good. It wasn't on this road that we raced, it was on the off roads. They took Rosie's away. Wow. Walk to that store a lot. I had a friend stay back in to the right here I dumped the car and torched it. Younger days. I went up here to the left a lot. Had the light. I'm going straight though. Excuse me. I can get to where I'm going, either turning left or going straight. I used to stay back this way on Grovedale to the right. Gas station on the left, used to tow cars, I don't know if they still do. They towed mine once. Left it over here to the right with the key in it, in and on. So jumped it and took it that night and torched it. For sale, don't have the money for it. We're in a town called Waynesburg. Taking a kind of a shortcut. Had to go way out straight, and we pretty much meet up at the same spot. Took this a lot. Up here it tops off. I speed through this before, not now, just before. Thank you. that's up here to the right used to be an apple orchard. I don't know what it is now. This is where we would meet on the road if I would have went straight. Cherry Bump Hills. Up at the Ohio Rolling Hills. I had something in the storage shed before, right here to the right. Used to know somebody out this road to the right. I believe that was the road. Red man chewing tobacco on the barn. No, I made a mistake. This is the road that I had somebody to stay on. S-turn. This was a little tricky at night when I was speeding. Whee! Whee! Little tiny area. New Harrisburg. I could go straight, but I'm taking a back road. Beacon. Up ahead should be a place that I had worked out for a little bit. If I'm correct, I haven't been out here in a mighty long time. Yep. That barn up there, we baled hay. I delivered hay for a little bit. Carrollton. I broke down on the side of the road over here, and a cop told me, he's watching me up on the hill. I better not drive it because I did not have a license then. And then I drove it. It was a county cop. So if I would have went straight in the New Harrisburg, where I said I could have gone straight, I'd come out right to the left here. But I'm going to the right. This is the edge of town. I'll bring you downtown on the square. A courtyard of candlewood suits. That's new. I believe this drug mart is new. If I would go to the left here, I'd get to the fairgrounds. That micro hotel to the left here is new. That medical center to the right was IGA grocery store. Wow, it has changed quite a bit since I lived down here. I used to walk this and bicycle it a lot. I couldn't keep a license. I was here when this Wendy's to the right was built. Been to this grocery store a lot. I'm about a block away where I used to live at. Certified gas station to the right. Now this is a town square right here. Center of town. The courthouse and the county jail. Peacock laundry and cleaners. I just go up ahead. The feed mill. Or farmer's market or whatever it's called today. I got a lot of salt from there. Wonder if I can still go this way. Yep, that's new in front of us. This trailer is where I used to stay at. Back by the feed mill again. Went to this pizza place all the time, Crossroads Pizza. Now we're going past the feed mill towards the county fairgrounds. This building used to be abandoned, and I would go in there and I found a forklift and I would, well, my battery got too hot, so I just had to cool it down. So I'm right back on track where I was. Here's the fairgrounds, Carroll County Fairgrounds. I used to work here too. I don't remember what I did. I did something here. That building across the road is an auction livestock. I've been there once or twice checking it out. Part of the track, but I'm just turning around. The stadium there. So where I told you when I got into town, if I made a right here, then a left, and I go back to that main area. But I'm making a left right here. Carrollton Livestock Auction. Every Monday, there's a restaurant here too, looks like. I put up some pole barns before. Very long time ago. Now coming back into town. A little different way. I I would have took the road to the right if I would have went the same way. Back on the square. Post office. And right here to your left is Carrollton Village Safety Center, Police Department, Fire Department. A friend of mine used to stay in this house. One of these houses right here. I've had semis go down that road and I had to help get out because that's a dead end. Well, that's going to do it for this time. Like, subscribe, comment, like, hit the notify bell when I post another one, and have a great one. Thank you.